My little friend has been very quiet in the front room. Of course, I've come in and she's got into a sherbet fountain and she was shouting me, give me that bit, that's no good, that's it, eat the Spanish. And it looks like she's been very busy down here in Jordan's thing because she's been helping herself to her winter something and Prosecco crisps are now open and they weren't open before. We don't want them. You don't want that sherbet fountain?
No.
Right, we'll have to stand up in a minute. I'll help you and we'll brush that off your leg. Oh, we're doing it now. Right. Well, you sat back down on top of something. It doesn't matter. We'll sort it out after. We're just trying to have a little bit of a tidy up. But the Hoover's broken, so I'm going to have to go around Nana Maxis and borrow hers. Favourite, look at that. Just thrown on the floor, a favourite toy. Hey? Got a new top on though, haven't you? Oh, she must like them Prosecco crisps. dared to come out to eat. Right, here we are in Preston. Thought we'd come out for a route round, just see what there was. Connie out somewhere different for a change. What a foolish decision that was. Oh my goodness. Not that it's busy, it's just that she likes to look at everything. We've made it down to Debenhams. She's just having a little look round. We've had a few mishaps along the way, haven't we, Connie? But anyway, we've got out of those shops. Right, go on then, we're not just standing here. Thing. She's found one of these touch screens. She's going to order me something. Hey, Con, are you going to order me? What do I need? And what, we'd like them sandals there, what you had that year, which were brilliant, weren't they? Think they're going to get them in here? Connie can sniff a cafe out at 50 paces, can't you, Con? Let's hope it's not too busy. I might get a chance to have a look at some of this after. Who knows? We bumped into Donna, Connie's friend in Preston. Yeah, she used to go to the Lloyd School with Donna. Just found my little friend in Topshop with a lipstick off the counter, the display one, and she's decided to put it on herself. Let's show everybody, Connie. Oh, I think we've slightly missed Alex, but a very good go that, come. Now we'll have to find some wipes. We're out with Lucy and Evie, just returning some. Connie, you've got to come and sit in the big, in the adult bit. Come on, you've got your ticket, I know, but you need to go. You've got your shoes from the big grown-ups.
Come on.
Go back down that side. Come on, come sit down with Lucy.
Come on.
Down there, in that chair. Yeah, and then let's get your shoes off. Sit down there, we'll take them off. Good girl, right. What they're gonna do, Con?
Oh no!
There's just no room to get your foot in.
No, it's the inside.
It's his insoles.
What other ones have they got then?
Mm. Right, she's getting ready, taking her coat off because she's treated herself in Starbucks to a new thing, which is called a hot box. This is the vegetarian option. So Connie's having that, and we're having these. I'm not having that, that's Lucy's. Oh, and Evie's having a nice cookie. And that, what's that, Evie? A frappy cappuccino. No? Right. Oh yes, pinched my coffee. Said it didn't want to drink. Hey. well done, good girl.